think we're lost.
Hey, there's a hotel over there. See it?
Oh, I've heard about that place, dude. I heard it's super creepy.
Why?
I don't know. I just heard a bunch of weird stuff about it.
What kind of stuff?
People check in, they don't check out.
Whatever, man. I don't believe in that stuff.
But I can stay in there longer than you.
You're on.
Are you scared yet?
No.
You know what happened here, right?
No.
Well, a couple of years ago, there was this couple that came here to stay. And it was like in the middle of the night. And the people that were in the rooms next to them heard like this really loud, blood-curdly scream. So they got a hold of the staff. And the staff came in there, like opened up the door, and there was just blood all over the place. Like, it was on the bed, on the ceiling, on the tables, the lamps, all of that. There's no sign of the wife or the husband, and to this day they're still missing.
Whatever, man.
It's 100% true. I heard it from my friend's cousin's stepbrother.
Yeah, I totally believe you now, Shai. Yeah, it could last longer. Whatever. Look, there's another human. Let's go.